When you see a river, you must follow it to its source. No matter the perils, no matter those comrades that fall along the way, you must know how things work. You must unlock. You were dissatisfied always.
Are you dissatisfied?
I'm seeking.
What?
Perhaps the same as you.
I seek the truth.
Ah, you're a very young man. I've long since learned that truth is mutable.
Perhaps we view science differently.
Do we?
I would never chart a river or scale a peak to take its measure or plant a flag. There's no point. It's solipsistic self-aggrandizement. So too those scientists who study the planets seeking astronomical enlightenment for its own sake. The botanists studying the variegation of an Amazonian fern. The zoologist caught up in the endless fascination of an adder's coils. And for what? Knowledge for itself alone. The elation of discovery. Plant your flag on the truth. There is only one worthy goal for scientific exploration. Piercing the tissue that separates life from death. Everything else, from the deep bottom of the sea to the top of the highest mountain on the farthest planet, is insignificant. Life and death, Sir Malcolm. The flicker that separates one from the other, fast as a bat's wing, more beautiful than any sonnet. That is my river. That is my mountain. There I will plant my flag.
You have the soul of a poet, sir.
And the bank account to match.